The road to WrestleMania is getting hotter and hotter each step along the way. The madness of March, folks, is not just contained to the NCAA tournament.
Ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the ring from the continent of Asia, TiGER, ALi-SiNGH.
Getting set to find out once again just how low an American will go. Perhaps tonight someone will go lower than ever before.
I'm not trying to save you, but if the price is right, I'm there.
WWF WrestleMania 15 is presented live by new M&M's Crispy Chocolate Candies. The feeding frenzy has begun. WrestleMania 15 is sold out, and it's live in just 3 weeks.
Now, are you going to ask me about how low I'm going to go and what's my price?
Well, in the past, Tiger's asked someone to eat a booger. He's asked someone to
how much?
To eat dog food.
How much?
Degrading acts, Terry.
It depends on what you get paid, how degrading it is.
Let's find out what TiGER ALi-SiNGH has in store for us all.
The patriotism that you American peasants cherish deep in your hearts is renowned throughout the entire world. But I know, as well as all of you, that you American patriotism is a sham, a lie, a piece of camel feces, if you will.
I resent that.
Because like I've said and proven before, the only thing that you inbred American peasant hicks cherish is cold, hard cash.
He's always gotten people to do the acts he has asked.
Therefore, tonight, I will offer anyone in attendance $500 cash.
See ya.
To come in the ring and what can I think of?
I come in here for $500.
I got it. Blow your nose.
I can do that. Oh,
in
no.
The American flag.
I'm not doing that.
Boy, oh boy, putting a price
who
on the...
Who wants $500 cash?
Putting a price on the desecration of the American flag.
Doesn't work for me at all right now.
Now it seems to me that we have a genuine American hero in attendance here tonight.
Well, thank you very much, TiGER. Thank you very much.
Terry, easy. I don't think he's looking your way.
He's a local boy.
And
he's an Olympic gold medalist.
Oh, no.
Well, there's Kurt Angle. We saw him earlier.
Well, this is rather embarrassing.
So, Kurt Angle!
A special
guest. I want
guest.
You to come in the ring and prove your American patriotism.
He's a VIP tonight here, Terry.
Well, he's here as a guest.
Enjoy the action of Sunday Night Heat.
I love it. This kid is going to stand up here and make a stand for the United States of America against TiGER ALi-SiNGH.
Well, he made a stand at the 1996 Olympics, winning the gold medal in the 220-pound weight class, an Olympic gold medal wrestler.
Do you understand what an achievement that is? I mean, he represented his country in the Olympics and came out on top.
And TiGER actually thinks he's going to blow his nose at the American flag.
So what I'm going to do, Kurt, the deal is very simple. I propose to give to you $500 cash for you to blow your nose in the American flag.
Well, that's a lot of cash.
No chance.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Good boy.
No chance? Well, Kurt, I think there is a really good chance. Just like you and the other American peasants, it's all about greed. And I got a lot of green to fill your greed. So what we'll do is up the ante. I'll give you $2,000 cash.
Wow.
Forget about it.
Forget about it. Just like a peasant. What I'll do then is give you, Kurt Angle, $5,000.
Oh my goodness.
Cash.
10 times the original amount offered. He's really looking to embarrass an American here.
Come on, you don't have to really think about it. Taking a look at you, you know you need the money.
All right, I'll do it.
Oh,
he'll do
man.
It.
Hey, $5,000, that's
There's
nothing to sneeze
flag.
At.
Take your nose.
You can't do that in the flag.
Blow it, baby.
I think Tiger had this whole thing set up to try to humiliate Kurt Angle here.
Well, this certainly will not be good for Kurt Angle's Olympic legacy, humiliating
Once again,
himself.
Proven, there is no limit for how
Wait
low
a minute.
Your American peasant
He's
will
got
go.
The Indian flag now.
Honk.
All right. Oh, wait a minute now. Tiger now wielding the American flag.
Boy, hits him with the flag twice, says get up, fight. Kurt got up. All right.
Tiger charging in. Belly to belly suplex.
Boy, did he elevate Tiger ALi-SiNGH drive to the mat. Look at Kurt Angle standing tall for America. I love this kid.
Listen to this crowd.
Boy, he's igniting the whole crowd. Nice takeover, hip lock. He's got Tiger ALi-SiNGH on the run.
Tiger backing away.
What a great showing for Kurt Angle of the United States. This kid stands up for everything that's right. This kid is all right with me.
Sunday night, he continues.